What is good, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to a DMZ video, and today's video is rather interesting, man. We go into the underground complex located in Al Mazra, and we get, I think it's 5 out of 6 attachments or 4 out of 5 of the attachments in one raid, so which is really beautiful. I'm pretty sure, knowing me, it's all gonna be unedited, so you guys are gonna hear me struggle and hear me go around so many times. But some of the attachments I got were very lucky. For example, the one located in the middle of the map, that attachment was so easy for me, it just fell under my lap, so that was beautiful. But if you guys do need some help getting the attachments, man, let me know, and hopefully someone in the comments can sort you out. If you did enjoy this video, make sure to subscribe down below, and let's get straight on to it.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
I'm hit.
Oh.
They tagged me.
Enemy threat is moderate near your location.
Good loot here.
Trouble with these guys or no? I have no clue. It was a different team.
Ultra One, actuals in the blind. Complete your faction missions, then move to Exfil. You're in the dark down there.
Thank you.
keep in mind this video is 40 minutes long, so I will include timestamps on where I got all of the 5 attachments. So if you do need any trouble, you can come back to this video and guide yourself. But for this one, you need a rebreather 100%.
One. A bit of trouble, so duck him in, and we're going to finish clearing the underwater area so we get to, and we're about to head into the main sector area. This is the area that is extremely dark and the area in which you will be using night vision. Make sure you get down by now. And if not, you can always pick up like a mini bot or one of those shotguns. And there will be a light on the end of it. And that will do for now. But I really do want to have a night vision for this area.
Activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Let's try to find a night vision goggles.
Taking effective fire.
Yo, no way. I found it. That's beautiful. Alright, we gotta go to the next one. That's just so lucky. I have no clue where the next one is. I haven't made it this far. Oh, we gotta do that, gotta get this shit first.
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, do you know where to go? Or no? No? Yeah.
Inside, we don't need any keys or anything. We open this until we find the 3AQ laptops, because they are required for the 5th. Here is going into a single one. We could have found 2 by now.
Oh.
we gotta find two more AQ laptops. Do you have one or no? No, yeah. I have one, that's it. Gotta find two of them.
Nods here.
Activity in the area, stay sharp.
It's gotta be on the ground somewhere. That's for sure. It's maybe this one actually. This is probably it right here. So stupid. Alright, we've got to look for two more laptops. We just need one more. We need one more. I found one. I don't know if this is useful or not.
Got a valuable here.
Go fuck
it's gonna be behind the last left. Everything but a blue laptop. Do you guys have it?
Here.
Also, a couple of blue doors that don't have any good weapons in this particular run have high blue in here. So, obviously, you can hit this first, and then if you're
missing. Oh, there we go. We got it. We got it.
Let's go.
Somebody else has to pick it up. Can you take it or no?
Ultra One, be advised. Threats are moving. Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
All these little side blue doors, and look, Gwen, there is way blockers for. This particular entrance coming from the back side is super easy to get.
Spell this right
side. Also, the blue doors,
I'm getting stitched up!
In here. So, obviously, you can hit this first, and then if you're missing one,
blue, you coming blue? I think this is the right one.
Moving here.
Dude, this one says open too, right here. It's gotta be a radioactive entrance. This is like for the end. This is for the end right here.
When you open these doors, it will relock the door that we just came in.
Let's try the
hit.
This is the oasis entrance and the radioactive entrance. The one that we are going to use are radiation blockers for. And this particular entrance coming from the back side is super.
So tell us which door is it.
Laptops. Near these ducts, campus, and it's the only place with doors.
This is the one I opened right here.
Or
is it the same door?
Now, once we've collected the second,
it's gotta be the same door. It is the same door.
That's stupid.
Maybe that is the right door. It's gotta be the right door, man. Never mind. I'm tripping.
Starting zone for the Wilhon oil tunnel entrance. This particular look around for the laptops and the doors.
Okay, we're stuck by laptops.
Blockers for, and I find two in here. Other missing people. Watch out for the nuke at the radioactive area because it can have those AQ laptops you're looking for. We're gonna walk up to the main entrance here. We're gonna unlock the deadbolt. Watch out for
radioactive area. That's the door. It has like a hazard sign on it. This one's open here. Please say this is it. Is this it? No. Man, this is spawn entrance, no? It's got to clean that up, dude. Yeah, it's a spawn entrance.
Ultra One, be advised. Hostile activity. Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
That sounds after.
Need pistol round.
And then if you're missing one, you can still go to A1 or.
I have a feeling it's this one, then.
The other missing area that we haven't bought blockers for. And this particular entrance coming from the backside is super easy to get the blueprint item that we're looking for. Also, a couple blue doors that could have a...
on the ground, though.
Oh,
before he's in this door, man. Oh my goodness, man. We got 8 minutes to finish this. Wait, if this is the door?
Ultra One, your squad is scattered. Sticking together will help you survive.
This is another spawn point, dude, honestly. Oh, no, no! This is it right here, this is it right here. Watch out, there's gonna be some dude rushing. This is it right here. Oh my goodness, man. Hold on. Which number is this? This is A2. Over in the back. It's progress, man. It's progress. Alright, we gotta kill all these dudes. Alright, here's a radiation blocker. Okay, if you need it.
Radiation blocker here.
Well, I'm gonna stay outside, see what we have to do.
Ultra One, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
Alright, you go help the blue. So it's just one of inside one of these doors.
Taking effective fire.
Oh, found it. Let's get out of here. We have to close these doors. Closing.
Ultra One, be advised, threats are moving. Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Is it open now? I gotta wait for it to work. Let's go help blue first.
And then we'll be ready to go for the circle. Okay, once we're ready to go in,
okay, wherever the room that we went in last time, we gotta go.
South end, if we're looking at the map that I provided. Once we get to the south end of the room, Actual to Ultra One, winds are picking up in the AO. Advise you get to extraction before radiation moves in.
Once we get to the south end of the room, we are going to see a door. And that door is locked and has a keypad on it. And we are going to use a rad detector above the keypad to see.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. Oh, that door. That makes more sense.
Three letters to memory, because each of these three letters is going to signify a
course. Or I don't even know, man.
And we need to go figure out what those numbers are. And or technically the south end, if you're looking at the map that I've provided. Once we get to the south end of the room,
well, I'm sorry, man.
To see a door, and that door is locked and has a keypad on it. And we are going to
Ultra One, you have a squad member bleeding out. They need a revive.
To see a door, and that door, the C, your AP laptops find out.
C2.
Continue to search those starting areas until you do, and then we'll be ready to go for the server. And once we're ready to go in to the C1 or C2 door, it doesn't matter which one you go into,
C1
or C2. The car battery and the jumper cables between the two outer doors. We're gonna put them into like a circular box, and once those two items are in, you can then now have power to both doors, and you can go in whichever door you want. To go in, we're gonna go our way to the right hand side of the room, or technically
C2?
The south end if you're looking at the map that I provided. Once we get to the south end of the room, you do have to use the car battery and the jumper cables.
It was this big room right here, man.
Circuit breaker box, and once those two items are in, you can then now have power to both doors, and you can go in whichever door you want.
So yeah, this is right here.
We're on our way to the right-hand side on it, and we are going to use our rad detector above the keypad to see.
Hop around!
So if we want to keep your stuff, man, I don't think we're going to make it on time.
Has to show one of these symbols and a number associated with it.
Flash incoming!
Ultra One, there's increased enemy activity. Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
So keep a real close look at each blackboard.
Stop with
it! You got to connect these laptops right here.
And sometimes it'll have the wrong letter. But they're all the
got one. This right here.
Ultra One, actual. Radiation is spreading through the area. Advise moving to an extract point.
I gotta go here.
Hit.
server hacks. Oh, up here. We're gonna throw them this way. Oh, shit.
Ultra 1, a squad mate is down. You are taking effective fire.
Back up. Don't make this a habit, yeah?
We have to go up in that door. Bro, you're up here.
Move it!
Come on. It's one here. Some. I got it. Okay, last one, bro.
And this is just a basic mantle here. Let's pin here and I'm gonna go into this L2 restricted zone. We're gonna fly it through here. We just work our way through here. Every single time you open, we'll appear at the end of it. That L2 access card on the north side, and then near the end of the road on the north side, your server kind of what to look at. We duds. Figure out the three letters that we're looking for. We're gonna start hitting Blackboard as potential.
Oh, did this one. This is the hardest. We have to use the Brad the detector on the blackboards. It's not looking good, dude. It's not looking good. Oh, watch out. There's some traps here.
Need pistol rounds.
So like right here. So 6 equals 6. That's what I'm seeing. There.
Well, to show one of these symbols and a number associated with it. So once we figure out the three letters that we're looking for, we're gonna start hitting the blackboards one by one.
So in my opinion, the YouTuber did just one bad job on explaining this last attachment. For this one, you see all the blackboards and you see those two sentry guns. You take out those sentry guns and right behind those sentry gun is a keypad. You use the AQ detector on the keypad and then you see those three letters or numbers. You take a picture of that. Then you go into those blackboards located around this room. Then you use the AQ detector on those blackboards. And then some of the blackboards are wrong, some of them are right. You have to connect them two together. It'll say a number and then it'll say the letter of the letter that was used on the keypad. And it just kind of sort of self-explanatory like that, man. I do not have game footage to show you what it looks like, but if you use the AQ detector on the blackboards, you can see for yourself.
Dang, dude. I think. Oh, thanks, bro. Good stuff.
Easy, you make it.
Nice.
Ultra 1 actual.
Got myself up.
Good extract.